Oh, ayan. You know, there's so many speculations. That's why you're leaving the show. Meron nagsasabing ikay mag-aasawa, ikay
really?
Mag-aabroad. Wow. Na. But, Chrissy, para lamang klaro sa ating audience, you have to explain.
No, boy, kasi, di ba, alam mo naman na I was re... Kung last year, it was your year to be sickly, this year, it has been mine.
Okay.
I don't know why. Pero at least, di ba, hindi tayo nagsabay. Okay na rin yun. Tapos, nung nag...
Pero nakakatawa nun, you were in New York, you had to cut your trip short
for you.
Because I was
pero
in the hospital.
Pero eksaktong a year to tama. The day. Di ba, halos talagang tumugma.
Okay.
Yun yung time naman na ako yung ni-rush sa emergency room at talagang kinabahan na kaming lahat dahil nga nung nag 200 over 110 ang BP ko.
Okay.
Na sinabi ng lahat, konti na lang dyan, pwedeng may pumutok doon, pwedeng na aneurysm, di ba? Pwedeng, knock on wood, it could have been a stroke. You don't know. And then,
okay.
it demanded a lifestyle change. Kasi di ba dati, proud tayo talaga na, wow, I was able to work a 20-hour day. Para feeling mo, napakalaking achievement, not realizing the toll it's taking on your body.
Ano, this whole mindset that you are invincible, that nothing is gonna happen to
correct.
You.
Correct. At yung
yun.
Ano, at naku, dapat tularan tayo dala sipag-sipag natin.
Pero hindi pala.
Kailangan talaga daw merong work and life balance. And that's what I'm trying to achieve.
You have to thrive.
Yes, and I have commitments,
okay.
Di ba, boy?
Tama.
Alam mo yan. So, merong ano, kakatapos lang mag-shooting, mag-showing na po on Wednesday ang Etiquette for Mistresses.
Okay.
And the week after, we have endorsements this weekend na parating.
Tama.
And after that, mag-shooting na ako ulit.
Maya, pag-usapan natin yon.
So yun, that's part of the reason why you won't be seeing me here starting on Monday. And as boy deserves this talaga, this stage all to himself, but I will also be shooting a movie which has a definite play date, Christmas Day.
Okay, yeah, that's right. Pero malaking dahilan po sa desisyon ito, mga kaibigan, ay kalusugan.
Yes.
Yan ang aming sinasabi.
Are you okay? Pinagdaanan mo yan?
Mga maiinit na balita ng bayan.
Mga pinag-uusapang pangalan at lahat ng dapat inyong malaman.
Sa loob ng 15 minutes, this is Aquino
and Abunda Tonight.